All the strangers look like family. All the family looks so strange. Downside up, upside down.
Land of hope and glory. Land of hope and glory. That is where I live. Land of hope and glory. And back home for a nice big steaming great twat. Morning, Vicar. Lovely day. Oh, I do feel great today. Oh, the English summertime. Gets you right there, doesn't it, Eddie? Eddie, have you ever seen such glorious sunshine? Eddie? Oh, Eddie, don't be like that. Have you ever seen such glorious sunshine? Gets you right there, doesn't it, Eddie? Eddie?
Where's the kid? I'm trying to watch the TV.
It's your favorite, Eddie.
What is it?
Da, 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 da. Breakfast.
Oh, no, that was the wrong way round, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. Anyway.
Oh, that's Mother Bear.
I thought she was
a steaming great twat!
No, that's Mr. Rabbit.
It's very sexy, is it?
I must say, I expected a lot more from the furry
twat
adventure.
I think this is for kids, you know, Eddie.
Swedish lesbians in black currant jam.
Yabba dabba doo! No, Eddie, it's Swedish legends in black currant jam making.
Oh, come on, it's gotta be dirty, it's just jam. Oh, what a disaster!
Anyway, I've gotta go. Please, can you run the shop for me?
I'm sorry, Mr. Harrison, but I have to confess to being frankly really rather shocked. I mean, shop? Run a me? On a Sunday, of all things. You're on.
50 quid.
Absolutely not. Dignified thing being a shopkeeper, don't you think? You know, there's power, integrity, snazzy coat.
Twat!
Yeah. Good grief, Eddie. It only takes an ounce of brain power to see that.
Well, that should suit you perfectly then.
How do you mean? I don't understand that.
Oh. The whole cast of Brookside are lesbians.
How do you mean? I don't understand that.
Bloody Nora! Neil Kinnock's grandparents were homosexual Martians.
How do you mean I don't understand that?
You can get AIDS from bicycling.
I know.
You don't read French or Italian papers, do you?
Well, I don't speak French or Italian. And a very good morning to you, sir, and how may I be of assistance to you on this merry day?
Bugger! Off!
Oh. Go on your bicycle! I think he's gonna whack me! What's the plan?
Well, we sit up on the roof, watching the cricket and having a bit of a picnic.
Sounds smashing! Well, where's the suntan lotion then?
You squirted that into your cheese roll.
But I ate that.
Yeah, I know.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
Because I don't like it very much.
Oh, Jesus!
do that.